good friends, welcome back to Kenfender channel. Always be kind, be safe, and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to delete safe TikTok password on your phone. So in this case, you want to remove your password that you have saved on your phone using Google account. Alright, so let's get started. Go to your settings. Alright, and here you'll find privacy. Tap on privacy, and then there will be out of field service from Google. Tap on this, where you can see safe password and others, and also your personal information. And here you'll see account. Make sure that this is the account that you used to save your TikTok password before. And after you have chosen the account, tap on password here. And here you'll see the website that you have used before to save your password, including TikTok here. Tap on TikTok, and you need to enter your screen lock, pattern lock, or PIN. That's all right, based on your security settings. And here you'll see this is my email address and also my TikTok password. So if you want to delete that, just simply tap on this, and now you can delete your password for TikTok.com. and now tap on delete. Alright, as you see, there is no more TikTok.com website, so that means you have successfully deleted your TikTok password on your phone and also from Google. Alright guys, so it was how to delete TikTok password on your phone. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this to your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.